9. Ignition sequence start. 6.
A rich history.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
A promising future.
We have liftoff of the Falcon 9.
Stage 1.
A workforce with legendary talent. At a launch complex like
and
no other.
Liftoff of Space Shuttle Discovery.
This is NASA's Kennedy Space Center. The drive to explore is a constant. Technology advances and missions change. Kennedy Space Center is propelled today by the same strengths that have made it the nation's most celebrated launch complex for nearly 50 years. Hundreds of astronauts and robotic explorers have thundered away from this coastline, headed for destinations in low Earth orbit, across our solar system, and into the reaches of deep space. Our skilled team and ground processing capabilities are second to none. As the home base of NASA's Launch Services Program, we safely prepare, integrate, and launch a wide variety of rockets and state-of-the-art spacecraft. Another important Kennedy role is readying International Space Station payloads for flight. Orbiting 220 miles above Earth, the station serves as a national laboratory and as a testbed for long-duration missions that will carry humans far beyond our planet. We're modernizing the center to create an adaptable, multi-purpose spaceport, accommodating an array of advanced spacecraft and new launch vehicles, and giving a boost to the commercial space industry and our economy. And since Kennedy shares land with the Merritt Island National Wildlife Refuge, we're focusing on long-term sustainability and protecting the delicate balance between technology and the environment. A great example is the new Propellant North Administrative and Maintenance Facility, which generates more energy than it consumes. The nation is turning a page, beginning a new chapter in spaceflight as the space shuttle flies into the pages of history after 3 decades of discoveries.
And Houston, discovery for the final time. We'll stop.
Throughout history, exploration has remained an ever-changing adventure. The need to reach beyond our boundaries is timeless. And Kennedy Space Center is paving the way as the future unfolds. Kennedy Space Center. The future starts here.